Good morning, everybody, and happy Thursday. I've got some new glasses happening today. Not quite sure how I feel about them yet, but they are my new Amazon purchase that I figured I'd give a shot. Before we get the day started, coffee. Fun fact, there is an Esso with Tim Hortons next to our office, and usually when the lineup is way too big, I tend to just go and buy the canned iced coffee because I don't have time to waste in a lineup. This morning I'll be meeting with a brand new recruit fresh out of school. This will actually be the fourth one that we've met with this week. So obviously a lot of people are graduating this month. So it's been really busy in terms of hiring brand new agents. And yeah, I'm going to go into the office and catch up with Paige and see what she's up to. Good afternoon, everybody. It is now the afternoon. We are actually in Whippy right now. Well, I'm in Whippy just waiting for Carly and Paige. We're going to be meeting with another top agent here in the Durham region where we're just going to kind of collaborate a little bit. And following that, I'm actually meeting with some of our buyer clients to go take them to a couple of showings. And yeah, this week's been a busy week. We have our three listings out there right now that were all listed on Monday. They are all on fire. So if you haven't seen our listings, go check out our feed. But we do have one on 879 Marinette Crescent in Pickering. We have one on 171 Coleridge Avenue in East York, and a condo there on 7 Broadway Avenue at Young and Eglinton. So these are actually all in the 500 range, which is crazy if you look at the difference. The further out you go from the city, so Pickering, the bigger houses you get, and then the closer you get to the city, the 500s brings you into the condo land. So really cool to see that. We're really excited that they are all getting a lot of action on them. So take a look at our listings. I don't know what is happening. This look is really confusing me. And these shoulder pads, I don't know what's happening, but we'll keep you posted. Okay, guys, we are doing something that is giving me some anxiety. If you can't tell, sometimes in our videos you might see this beautiful whiteboard here that is full of all of our listings and our buyers. But we are at our 6-month point, well, past it now, and it was full. So we're going to redo it and make it a little smaller so that we can add more to the board. If you are an agent or you run your own business or you do anything, I highly recommend having all your goals, all your transactions, and everything visible at all times. For some reason, this thing gives me satisfaction. Does it give you guys satisfaction?
Yes.
Thumbs up. Thanks. All right, guys, I switched up my sunglasses today. A little summer look, and it is Girls Cottage weekend, so get a little bit of a break this weekend.
Open house at 171 Coleridge Avenue. Say hello.
Hello, everyone.
This is Ronald. So we're here from 2 to 4 today. Come stop by and let us know if you have any questions. Talk soon.
See you soon.
Bye.
Good morning, everybody, and happy Monday. We are just getting the day started. We had a busy weekend of open houses. Carly was hosting there on our listing on 7 Broadview Avenue, and Paige was there on 171 Coleridge in our East York listing. So we had a very busy weekend of showings. Well, my sisters did. And today we're actually accepting offers on our Pickering home. So they're on Marinette. It's going to be a busy night. We've had a lot of interest in that one. So we're looking forward to seeing what the buyers.
Good afternoon, everybody, and happy Tuesday. I'm finally catching up and being able to sit down and do a little bit of a video with you guys. I'm sure you really missed us. Just to keep you up with what happened this week, yesterday we had an offer presentation for our listing there in Pickering on Marinette Crescent. We had a great turnout. We had over 60 showings, and we had 7 offers on the table last night to present to our clients, and we walked away at an amazing price and firm. So that was great news for them. It was an emotional night, but I think that they did amazing in preparing their house for sale. The marketing strategy went as planned, and we ended up with a great end result. Tonight, we will be doing our offer presentation on our listing there in East York. We also listed that last week. So tonight, it's already been on fire. We've got about 7 registered offers already. So we are looking forward to a busy evening with our clients and presenting those offers to them. If you've been watching us, you know that we had a triple threat Monday last week. So this is our week that we will be selling hopefully all of those properties. We have a goal to get them the most money as possible and the biggest exposure. So our marketing plan has been working excellent. It isn't a very aggressive strategy and takes a lot of trust from our clients. So we really appreciate all the effort that all of our clients put into preparing their listings and all the marketing that goes into it. It's really been great. So the market is on fire and we are leaving with some happy clients. Another thing that has been happening this week, we hired 3 brand new young female agents, all in their 20s. So they will be announced very soon. We are looking forward to mentoring them throughout their career. It's nice to have some young, fresh blood in the office. So keep an eye out on our C2M Percy Fulton Instagram, and we'll be introducing you guys to them soon.
So before we present, we just want to make sure we've got your strongest one. This is sort of like your second round. But we just want to make sure that we've got the strongest.
No, I spoke to really just saying what's that.
Good morning, everybody, and happy Wednesday. And just like every other Wednesday, today is Millionaires Club Day. So what we're going to be working on today is we are going to be talking about the 11 different pillars to building your business and finding new clients. So at the brokerage here, you may or may not know, we have a ton of different tools that we provide for our agents, including listing presentations, websites, marketing tools, social media bricks. There's so much more that they are given. But if they don't have the clients, it's a little hard to use these tools. So today we're going to be talking about all the different ways that they can find new clients and build their database and build a referral network. So hopefully at the end of the day, our agents will be able to pick at least 3 different pillars to building their business. And yeah, we are looking forward to seeing what we come up with today. If anyone ever wants to come and attend one of these sessions, please feel free to reach out to me and I'd be happy to talk to you. Good morning, everybody, and happy Wednesday. We just finished up our typical Wednesday, which is Millionaires Club Day. Ginny and myself, we kind of taught a lot of the agents on different pillars that they can do to grow their business and find new clients and kind of staying in touch with their past clients and building a referral network. So that's what we were focused on this morning. I don't know how we're still going. Last night we actually had our offer presentation on our listing there on 171 Coleridge Avenue. We ended up with 13 offers on the table and we sold $185,000 over asking and a lot more than what we were expecting as well. So this week was a big offer week. Clearly the strategy that we've been doing for our seller clients has been working as we've ended up in offer nights every night. With multiple offers, we had 7 offers on Monday and then 13 yesterday, so it's working. And yeah, so we are a little bit tired, but this morning Paige was actually over there at a home inspection for our buyer clients that we secured on Friday. And Carly's at our newest listing that's going to be popping up probably in the next week there in Scarborough. So stay tuned for those. I'll probably be headed over to the listing this afternoon to help out with some staging and getting that listing prepped for the market. So just because we sold some properties, it's on to the next and it's going to be another busy day.
And then again this afternoon, I'll be meeting with another agent that will be joining us from another brokerage. So we're just going to sit down and chat and see what we can do to help her grow her business. So busy day as usual, but we'll be in touch. Good morning, everybody. Happy Thursday. Today is our, bi-weekly checkup with our coach, Wayne. He gave us some homework over the past couple of weeks to work on, so we are going to present him with our work that we have been doing. And Paige was just working on the financials as well, so it's also a financial check where we just go over last month's budget and make sure we're on track. And you can talk more about budgets. I don't do the budget.
There's nothing exciting, it's just budget.
Budget.
Yeah.
That's it. So stay tuned. We'll talk to you soon. Clearly, we are going insane. We've had a really busy week, and I think we're running on adrenaline at this point and coffee.
Hi, everyone. Carly here with the Fulton Sisters. I'm here to show you our newest lease at 164 Sheldrake at Yonge and Sheldrake in North Toronto. It's 4-bedroom, 4-washroom, lease for $8,000 a month starting tomorrow. Co-listed with Miss Kelly Fulton from Johnson & Daniel, and I will take you on a little tour.
Good morning, everybody, and happy Friday. Today, I just actually got to the office. I'm going to be meeting with a brand new recruit, fresh out of school. This is actually my sixth one that I've met today. We signed up 3 brand new agents this week, so we are on a roll with hiring brand new agents. We're really excited. There's a lot of new buzz, a lot of new energy, and that's what we're looking for. Also, this afternoon, I'm going to be meeting up with my father, Claire Fulton, and we're going to be presenting kind of like a new opportunity to someone in hopes that it will help us grow our brokerage. So this will be the first time in a little while that it's just Pops and I doing some business runs. So I'll be headed over to the Don Mills office this afternoon to meet with him. And on another note, Paige and Carly are actually at our newest listing that's going to be coming up in Scarborough. They are just putting the finishing touches on our staging in preparation for our photos on Monday. And we'll be firming up for a buyer client that we did a deal with last week. So today's going to be a great day, just like every other day. It's kind of the beauty in our Fulton Sisters team. We are considered a hybrid team, mostly because we are doing a lot with the brokerage as well as running our sales team and working with clients. So the benefit of having all 3 Fulton Sisters hands on deck really helps us when it comes to clients. So we're never really dropping the ball, and there's always somebody handling something with our clients, and then there's always at least one of us here back at the office. So thanks, sisters, for handling the staging today, and I got the brokers today.